Planetstrum.com. My name is Rito Hirschi from the company Cympad, and I would like to show you what our product is. So, Cympad we use for cutting a little bit the high frequencies on the cymbals. Cymbals are often very loud on small stages, in small clubs. Sometimes sound techs have a little bit problem with your loud cymbals. This is the solution. This is our moderator series, six rings in different dimensions, starting from 50 millimeter, ending 100 millimeter, and I show you how it works with the sound, with this cymbal here. This is the original sound. We have just a standard washer, and then this is the sound of this cymbal. Now, I change this with one of these moderators. Difficult to do everything with one microphone in the hand, and I add one of these 70 millimeters to the cymbal boom, and you can hear very well the difference of the sound. Will mean the high frequencies, all the high frequencies are from the bell of the cymbal. We don't touch the bass and the middle tones from this region of the cymbal. Just high frequencies. So listen. So that was the 70 millimeter. If you need more, just take a bigger one. You take the 90 millimeter, for example, this guy. There's more. We just cut a little bit more of these frequencies. If you need less, then you take a 50 millimeter, one of these guys. Should have my friend here helping me. That's a 50 millimeter. And I show you one more time the original sound with the 40 millimeter optimizer. So pretty noisy, you see. Works great for crash cymbals, it works great for ride cymbals, for hi-hat also. Hi-hat, you just put the cymbal, maybe a 50 millimeter or 60 millimeter in the clutch of the cymbal. If you need more effect, then use it like this. Adding this here. Let's go. So that's our moderator series, then we have the optimizer series, that's in this package. We have rings in this dimension, 50 millimeter, we have 12 millimeter thickness, we have 8 millimeter thickness. And the advantage of this product is that it's so soft material. When you hit the cymbal, it doesn't stop the movement of the cymbal, so it will mean that there's much more sustain than with a traditional felt. So, thank you for watching this video, and go back to planetstrum.com.